Seen a grown man naked?
Ready, Sunday?
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
It's a little bit twisted, this bull that gets rotated. In most cases, don't say, but we're still listening. And MCs, if you decide to push your views aside and choose to ride whatever's popular at the moment, then do it. I'll just make music that's dissonant. Because it's just the way you're thinking, it'll keep our ship sinking. And it's keeping me living within this frequency prism. And disconnected as an infant from the infinite, and given just a glimpse of what it is and what it isn't. What we're living
turn
in.
Turn the speech, tailor beats, sense the truth we speak. Bring the heat of failure, creeps and inches we don't eat. We'll find an image to mimic to get off 15 minutes. Till sound scan drags down all our hopes to the limit. But why do I have to try to dumb down the sound? In a compromise to try to turn sales around. If I speak my piece, will the interest cease? Well, at least CanCon will get misformance a week. And if they're driven to spin it, we'll make change within it. But if not, we'll get caught as bitter, washed up cynics. Dim the light, spot the hype, and we'll be alright. Singing right for the fight, and we can better this life.
Sweat shop coming through, so everybody move over. No sir, don't worry at all. We're gonna break the mold and shake the whole game, so surely they'll fall. So everybody move over. No sir, don't worry at all. Break the mold and shake the whole game, so surely they'll fall.
We wonder how to leave the underground with dignity intact. Be the rappers that we are today, we say, but even fatter. So we'll tour into the towns and bump the sound for kids that need the facts and fiend for rap with something to say. But in this industry, it's backwards. Without radio, play yourself, maybe okay. Maybe you'll stay afloat, maybe plenty of tape. Maybe you'll drown, maybe turn the radio down. Now who's that sweatshop? I'll be shaking your ground.
All the hand feed, everyone feel. Do we believe it's fundamental to need funds? Sobering look at what we've become. Over our heads, a web up to see this fun. To the beat of a drum, we speak to the young and teach. Never preach a false freedom. Redeem some rights, some wrongs. Write the songs, defeat the cons and industry pythons.
No matter what you say, you better watch the snakes. We're just to pray for anybody who loves the game. A trusted name could embrace the touch of fame. Don't worry, there's no shame.
Cause no way it's okay to get jerked for low pay. Have to serve and obey, it's all work and no play. But hope, pray, you don't change or go make some old jiggy overplay. Witty what take with no soul.
Sweat shop coming through, so everybody move over. No sir, don't worry at all. We're gonna break the mold and shake the whole game, so surely they'll fall. So everybody move over. No sir, don't worry at all. Break the mold and shake the whole game, so surely they'll fall.
Shop coming through, so everybody move over. No sir, don't worry at all.
We're gonna break the mold and shake the whole game, so surely they'll fall. So everybody move over. No sir, don't worry at all. We're gonna break the mold and shake the whole game, so surely they'll fall.
That's a little bit odd.
Yeah! Bizzle! True stories! Yo, Trimillat, yo, oi! I used to be a criminal, top car dealer. Big competition, but Mark has a reeler. But quite frank, my cars were professional. Ringed over, exceptional. Serial change, notebook keys. All you need to worry about was the fees. Well, let's see, it could start from a bag. Depending what car, you could pay 20 G's. Look at these brand new X5 with keys. Look at these Mercedes Benz with TV. Look at these both Astras, TTs. And if you could want, yeah, we can get these. Best sellers were Puntos. Don't be laughing when I say Puntos. Applied the whole of Wolf and Stoke with Puntos. They were cheap and cute and everyone could afford it. Like, I had to pack that all in, obviously because of the music, but like, one time I got chased by helicopters, police dogs,
Like, I've got a way though, but I listen to what happened though. Look, look, so I'm in my Punto, yeah, and I see the boy them in the rear view. And I'm thinking, shit, what am I gonna do? This car slow, so they're 1.2. So I jumped out while I was still moving, somewhere random in Chingford. Back then, yeah, I was a little Linford, but not ugly as Linford. Anyway, so I'm running, heart is pumping fast. Boodum, 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 boodum. Getting tired, they're catching my ass. Boodum, boodum, boodum. Then I saw a back garden wall, I swear no lies, about 20 foot tall. Jumped over, I thought all was cool. That's when I heard the helicopter. Ah, shit. So I remember sitting in this garden, right? And like, the helicopter's at the other side of the road. So I'm thinking like, right, if I don't make a move now, I'm gonna get caught. So I thought, nah, you know what, I gotta make a move. So I remember making a move like, trying to be quiet, jumping over the fences, made sure I turned off my phone. Then I saw this shed, so I started running towards the shed, praying the door was open. I got into the shed and I remember thinking to myself, ah, oh, shit. Ah, oh, shit. Hours later, it's like 7 a.m. in the morning, daylight, people going to work. I just walked home. Oh yeah, I missed a bit out. One of my mates were in the car. You know what happened to him, innit?
My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like,
times like these that make me say, yeah, Lord, if you see me, please come.
Low-key and stand candid, reflect on all the things I try my hand at. Search for the equation to persuasions I'm used to. Find a comfort in the zones of clouds and bones I get loose to. A mountain is Fontaine, spinning in monsoon and grinning is high octane. Explosive how I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle. Encircled by my folly like a moat surround a castle. Stay afloat, catch a second wind, thin is the air I breathe. Teary-eyed nose running, wiping snot on my sleeve. I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need. Please forgive me, my behavior had me lost in light speed.
Times like these that make me say, please come my way, like leaving breadcrumbs all when I stray. Yeah, well, I'm sacrificing the price you like, living like a fingertip. Sometimes I fall, I slip. Yeah, hard feelings, I be more like you. Try not to put your fight with the things I like, be like.
The fear of never falling in love, and the tears after losing the feelings of what you thought love was. Like the dirt still up under the rug.
My life be like
bad characteristics covered in Christ's blood. The joy of new birth and the pain of growing up. The bliss between giving my all and giving up. The highs and lows, paths and roads I chose. In the cold I froze, trying to ease my woes in this world of sin. Clothes too thin to fit, so the God I send words of help to win. And grumbling so deep letters could never express. So the sounds of ooh-ah beneath my breath.
My life is